Oh, you always think you know everybody.
I know. I don't remember his name.
I used to see that guy all the time sitting around talking to old man John when he was out there.
More handguns, and there's someone said they're bringing potatoes in too.
I don't know. Oh God, Dana, you're never going to remember his name by doing that.
Is there something?
But that's why you don't have to write all that.
You have to wait until.
You can look at the logistical fact that 2 4-pound bags of sugar weigh the same thing as 1 pound.
Oh, so
like
me.
So like me. Pounds.
You guys waiting on boxes?
Yeah, smoking first. I think you give them time to do their shit.
Just me, but I got to take all that stuff up there anyways.
Oh, yeah, there's a piece of paper on top of a box by the Cheez-Its, and she said to put two boxes with the stuff in the tank.
Yeah. Rudy, they wouldn't know if they could have body wash over here at the cup or whatever I place it in there.
Yeah.
We have to make 2 boxes on that what that paper said?
For Mr. Sowers and that woman.
What, food boxes?
Yeah, he'll pick them up when they come back.
Chris, you know where we
confused me. So we're gonna go get William now or later?